excited. But first things first, hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. I'm just kidding. Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Jenny and I love to vlog my day-to-day content. So make sure to share, like, subscribe, and turn on that post notification. That way you get notified every time I post a new video. But oh my god, guys, I'm so excited for this one. So I've been seeing RBD concerts all over my Instagram and I was like, you know what? Like, oh my god, they look like so much fun. And apparently today is, what is today? I don't know. I'll insert it down here when I'm editing that. But my sister just gave me a call and she was like, hey, like, are you down to go to a concert? Apparently this is going to be the last day that they're here in town. So like, let's just go. And it was kind of like a spontaneous thing. And I love that we're able to do spontaneous things. So guess what we're doing today? We're going to a Rebelde concert! The only thing that I am a little bummed out about is that we literally have to go find outfits like right now. Like right now. So I'm like, damn. I wish I would have had more time to get like super creative and, you know, have my little estrellita, my cute little outfit. But at this point, why do I feel like I'm always saying this in my vlogs? I'm gonna have to settle for something that I find either at the mall or shit. We're probably even gonna have to fucking just go to Ross because y'all know how LA traffic is. And right now it's currently 12 and we have to be at the concert at 7. We're gonna be fashionably late because, yeah, girl. You know, and I would have loved to have like my little RBD outfit and stuff, but I don't know if we're gonna be able to find it. So all I know is we're gonna look hot as fuck and we're gonna have the time of our lives and I'm gonna bring you guys along. So right now I'm just gonna cook some stuff because I'm a wife now, so I have to leave dinner cooked, you know, the house clean for my babies, for my little Aaliyah and James, my husband James. So there is a couple wifey duties I have to get done before I go, but other than that, your girl is gonna be out and about and I'm gonna bring you guys along. So let's go. Alexa, play RBD music.
I couldn't find any Arabella songs. What other music do you want to listen to?
Alexa, 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 play Rebelde music.
Shuffling Rebelde and similar songs on Amazon Music.
Cierro los ojos y ya estoy pensando en ti y soy rebelde. Cuando no sigo a los demás y soy rebelde. Cuando me quieras agarrar y soy rebelde. Cuando quieres igualar.
Vivo en la desesperanza desde que tú ya no vuelves más.
Hey guys, so we just left Marshall's and I think we're pretty confident with our outfits. We're just trying to find some hats, like, you know, bedazzled pink cute hats. And after that, I think that would tie the whole outfit in. We have an hour of traffic to get to my sister. So, all right, guys, this is how I'm looking so far. All right, guys. I love this fucking lighting. I need to get me one of these. Oh my. All right, guys. Let's get ready for the RBD concert. So that's gonna go over my head.
What the fuck? Hey, Jenny, change it.
Why?
It's in a different language.
All right, I'm back. Guys, we're horrible. Let's get ready for the concert.
Hey,
be leaving right now, and I still have to do my hair. But we're gonna make it on time. It's like 7:10 and the concert starts at 10, but our Uber is literally
late. We are fashionably late as usual.
We're gonna be fashionably late. but we'll see you guys at the concert.
We got our hats. Dude, it's horrible. And we're in the crowd with a bunch of it, and we were gonna go out of our way to look for it.
Huh? I haven't been in this environment in so long. Alright guys, so we're waiting in line right now, but we saw a vendor selling these two little pets.
Thank you.
We are now leaving. Going to pick up the car. As y'all can see, my shoes are off. We made a long, long friend.
We made a beautiful friend.
Honestly, it wasn't that long. At all? Oh.
It wasn't that long.
All right. Like, that's my favorite. My RBD homegirls right there. Talking to the feds. Alright guys, it's a couple days later and I'm going back through the footage and oh my god, I absolutely had such a blast. I want to apologize in advance for all the screaming I was doing. And the footage for being a little blurry and everything, it was kind of just in the moment. But still, I wanted to add it on there for you guys to basically feel like you were there with me. You okay? But basically, I just wanted to leave that all in there so you guys can feel like you guys were with me. I can't believe I cried. Oh my god, I was feeling so emotional, brought back so many childhood memories. The energy in the crowd was amazing. They were amazing. I absolutely loved every single bit of it. That day when I woke up, I did not know what I had in store for me. I'm so glad that I got that phone call from my sister. But overall, thank you so much for coming on such an amazing experience with me. Again, I'm so sorry for all the screaming I did, but I just wanted to close out the video here. Thank you so much and have a good night.